Guys, we just took out giant seed. Welcome back to more Far Cry 5, and I think we're gonna just like that, bro, no. Go ahead and go to Faith's region, start causing trouble.
This is Kim Rye calling out to Nick and the deputy. When you get a chance, can you please swing by the house? Please? No emergency or anything. Yet?
Alright, so special delivery story mission. I believe we're actually right by there. I will come back for that. We're gonna go where I originally planned here. Go ahead and try that first. Oh, let me turn that off real quick. Almost forgot,
nice to
man.
Take a breather.
Alright, yeah, so it wasn't very hard to kill John C, but the way he died was pretty funny, man. I swear. Somehow got him with the helicopter. What was this? Oh, the hawk. There's some vultures. Let's go ahead and reveal the location of this. I kind of want to change that thing. It's kind of hard to use sometimes. You gotta get really close up on the enemy.
Fucking vultures.
The code force calling Dodd to close down his garbage disposal. The place is just sitting there abandoned. So we stashed some supplies inside of it. You can find your way in. Help yourself.
Alright, so I wanted to reveal the locations to those for later on. Because I will be doing them in a later video. I don't think she feels like getting in the car, guys. Just aiming at
right
me.
Behind you. Hope you drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people skills.
I like this car, man. Got the sunroof. Alright, so we got a prepper stash over there. And they're just everywhere.
Haven't felt like this since Afghanistan.
Never just make it to the destination. It's always something. Surprised no animals ran out in front of us yet.
Contact.
Almost wonder if I should get cheeseburger back. I really like having her as a partner on these outposts, though, because her sniping skills are pretty ruthless, and she can silently take them out. Thought I could shoot through the bottom of the car, but I guess not. Man, what? What's going on here? helicopters and shit.
Your position. Can't do anything here.
I got him, man. Let's go. Let's fucking get it, man. That was cool. Alright, what is this? Sorry, Boomer. Alright, so we are in safe region. Oh shit, I thought that was an enemy. Alright, we gotta get Grace up. What the hell is happening now, man?
Here we go!
Oh, it's just that guy again. Oh, this guy just ran Boomer down. Oh, he's okay. He's chasing him. Alright, let's go. Never gonna make it. Not at this rate. Alright, let's chill here. Before shit gets loud again. Alright, looks like we got one alarm at least. He should go mark some enemies for me, I feel like. Alright, get him, dude. I thought I seen somebody on the roof. There he is. Let's go, man. I wouldn't even have known that guy was there. I don't think I can see the alarm box from here. Oh, nice. Surprised I hit that. Who the hell can see me?
There are many who struggle. See every day.
Alright. Take the alarms out first in my experience. Far Cry games. That guy's already in the bushes, so. Let's go ahead and take him out. I'm gonna have Grace take her out. Or him. That guy. Damn, her shit's loud as hell. Maybe it's not silent. Okay. Definitely loud. Try not to get spotted here. Go get him, boy. Alright, he should try to come save him now. Suppose that was easy enough. Nice. Let's go, man.
Lots of folks around here went to Sacred Skies when they were little. Bit of an old-fashioned summer camp. Then Eden's Gate turned it into a house of horrors. Taking it back means one less place for the cult to make that bliss. Appreciate it, Rook.
Good job clearing the camp out. Of course, now we have another problem. We got ourselves one nasty cougar down past the river. It's not an ordinary beast. I heard it was from one of the cult's failed experiments. Kills anyone that gets close. You pumped it so full of the bliss drug, it'll make you hallucinate just being near it. I sent a team out to put it down, but they haven't come back. They're probably dead. I'd like you to finish the job. I gotta warn you, this critter is super dangerous and super unpredictable.
Alright, guys. So we're gonna go ahead and do this because
the resistance
I've taken out the Judge Moose.
Gonna make
and...
you regret that.
And the Judge Bear.
Gonna try not to.
So the dream team for these missions was Cheeseburger and Boomer. So we're gonna go ahead and equip him. You're gonna have to leave, guys. I knew I seen a map right here.
Oh, grab this. Gathered around campfires. It's like we're kids again.
Oh, there he is. Let's go, man. We're about to go fuck some shit up.
I wish we had more people like you around.
Alright, so I do actually want to switch this weapon too. Now, let me go ahead and grab this. Well, where the hell is it? I tried to turn my sensitivity down a little bit for you guys because I was darting around a lot. Oh shit, man. You're not realizing that's playing. It's not good. Alright, it's like no matter what I do, it just does it anyway. So I'm gonna go ahead and, get my rocket launcher back, I think. Shotguns are pretty cool, but the RPG is just super nice when you really need it. I actually wonder if that was like a homing launcher or something. Do I have the standard on this thing? Yeah, I guess it don't really matter. Oh, I guess I already did have some. So this one you can actually guide rockets with. Let me go ahead and buy this. It actually sounds like a little more useful. You might as well go all out. Alright, let's go. So we got all of our ammo. Grenade. Sell this shit. We're good. Oh yeah. Alright, nice.
You got Faith really fucking angry.
Alright, so we gotta go hunt this thing down.
It's almost
down,
peaceful here. Almost. We got a shot at getting our home back.
Yeah, where did I park that car, I guess? That's just like a location for a shrine that you can destroy. Alright, screw it, guys. We're just running.
We kept our home base thanks to you.
Right, we could go in on a helicopter even. I actually wonder if it's near something that I've been to. Yeah, there's really no way. I think we might have to actually climb to get up there. I guess we're about to find out. Helicopter's probably gonna be most useful for this. Let's go ahead and take this. Thank you. and they'll just run on the ground. Alright, let's go. Destroyed. What was that statue? Oh, I think it's back there somewhere. Look at them marking that. They're marking the enemies as they go. Actually, that's all boomer. They will actually run here really fast. It looks like we have another outpost or something. Oh no, it's not an outpost. Side mission? Yeah, it's probably a side mission. Alright, we are here. I'm assuming we're about to find some dead people. I know we hit him, guys. There's a fucking LMG just chilling there. Not a good sign. This thing's fast as hell, too. I don't know if I was better off in the helicopter. No, I definitely feel like I was safer inside the helicopter. I almost thought I'd seen him in the bushes or something. Alright, let's go ahead and try this again. Music, huh? See if we can go up. Weird, I'm not seeing him. Kind of running around in circles too. I guess he could be anywhere over here, so. I'm screwed no matter what I do. Alright. So the search zone only goes to about right here. Alright, let me see how far it goes this way. Alright, about right there. So he's gotta be within this circle somewhere. Just where though, is the question. definitely make him search for him. I feel like I'm about to be leaving the search zone here. Yep. Where the fuck is this thing? And don't tell me it's just standing in the middle somewhere. I definitely feel like we looked all around here. And it's weird because Boomer would mark him normally. Fuck it, I'm gonna try over here. Maybe he's hiding in the smoke or something. He dynamite, bitch. Oh, there he is! Let's go. Oh, shit. Go, cheeseburger. Oh, shit. Man, you didn't want to get off. Cheeseburger, no. Damn, we did it, guys. That was a hell of a fight. Look at this thing. That's creepy. See if we can loot it. Oh, maybe not. Damn, man. I feel like that thing was tougher than the bear and the judge moose. Alright. See, now we gotta cause some more mayhem over here. So we do have a Clutch Nixon side mission. Is there any more outposts or anything? Kevin Marina, Xander Flynn. Let's go ahead and go here. That way, we can see what's going on. Yo, yo. So we should be able to complete this region within the next, who knows, 5-10 minutes maybe? By the way, cheeseburger. What is this?
Next, I don't know where these angels come from. But my sister-in-law thinks they might come from Nolan's fly shop. She says she saw people go in and angels come out.
Oh, another outpost. I actually wonder if that's, Oh, that's fire. Is that within face region? It is. Alright, we'll come back to that. I want to go ahead and talk to Xander real quick.
Dude, they're gonna kill our rivers. We need to stop them. Can we talk, man? Can you believe what they're doing? Bliss is spewing everywhere. It's toxic shit that those Eden's Gate Bros are shipping everywhere, man. That stuff gets in the river and it's a toxicity tonic. See those big green containers? They're full of bliss, and the Peggies are shipping them somewhere important. We need to find where and destroy them. My life coach says to break problems into bite-sized pieces. So step one, I know about a Peggy laptop that'll help us track down these containers. Once we find them, we blast them.
This is fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
All right, let me see if this is within.
Gotta get my protein.
Oh yeah. Okay, we're gonna do this.
I'm wasting away eating survival. That's country living
there's
for
some
you.
Stuff up here. Dynamite.
Man, this is the most awesome game I've ever played.
Really like doing Far Cry Arcade over there. We will actually go into this in another video for sure. Kind of want to try it out. Alright, I'm not going to grab a helicopter, that's for sure.
I wish I had a video now.
Could maybe take a boat.
We need to unwind.
What is this? Another side mission?
There's this giant albino fish that swims around the marina. Locals call him Ragnar the Terrible. People have been trying to catch old Ragnar for ages, but he's damn stubborn. He likes to hang out by that little island over yonder. It'd be good for morale if someone finally caught him. I think you might have what it takes.
Ragnar the Terrible, we'll have to do that in another video too. Or maybe this one, who knows? After this. Wonder how much 7,200. 2,500. That ain't bad. Jet ski. Let's go ahead and buy one of these. Might as well just make it blue. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna go ahead and spawn that. I don't know why it didn't want to spawn. There we go.
Shit.
It's the motorcycle. Look at these guys. These guys are so good. They're good. I don't know how they swim so fast. This is the location where you get Ragnar the Terrible, apparently. And this one has to be the fish warning real quick. Alright guys, I'm sending in cheeseburger. Damn, let's go. He just bust down the damn wall. I don't give a fuck. What's going on? Damn, what a monster, guys. Oh, he's up there.
Son of a piece!
Oh, shit, man, I don't know where he's going. I'm getting clips. Oh, we got some ammo here too, let's go. Make sure I don't pick up their guns. Alright, we got enough shit, I think. Hack this computer. Hacker man. Yeah, I don't even have to be by the damn computer. It's hacking itself. Kevin Cheeseburger is awesome. Alright, we got full med kits. I feel like the hacking's not gonna take that long. Doesn't seem to be too many enemies. I thought that was like a mission item or something, like a key. Buddy.
Okay, doing? I got a GPS lock. Now we can track those boats. You should take to the skies and follow the signal. Addie's got her chopper all fired up. Give her a shout and she'll zip right to you. Get that eagle eye view and find those bliss containers.
He's playing with a barrel. Oh shit. I was just joking, man. Didn't mean anything by it, Cheeseburger. Don't eat me, buddy. Alright, well, I'm just gonna grab my own chopper. I'm not trying to wait for Adelaide. Oh, I guess I have to add her. Damn it. Well, I guess I gotta replace Cheeseburger. I'll get him back. Actually, damn, it's such a hard choice. Alright, let's go ahead and I'm gonna keep Cheeseburger. I'm gonna still take my own helicopter though. I wonder if I could just fast travel there. It might not be available if I'm in mission though. About to find out. Nice. Really didn't feel like driving all the way over there. It's been a long drive. We should be able to make it over there. So now I'm just gonna take Adelaide's helicopter.
Okay, when you find those Peggy boats, follow them. They'll lead you right to their main stash.
Oh, shit. Come on, Adelaide. Should be able to grapple under this helicopter. Should hurry the hell up, man.
For a massage. Full service. Happy ending and everything.
Come on. Adelaide.
Hey, me again. So, like, I lost the boat GPS. Man, technology blows. Dude, you gotta check all the spots along the river. One of them will have those bliss containers. I know you got this.
Alright, so normally you can grapple up to the helicopter, so I'm not sure why she's flying. so high right now. Kind of bothering me. Oh, there she
is. Glad I bought all my toys before the Peggy's got antsy. I was talking about my hair. Sure thing!
Can I, like, make her land? There we go, man. What the hell? Yo, man, this shit's going crazy. Kidding me. Her AI is crazy. Oh, he's gonna revive me. Let's go. Alright. I wonder if I can commandeer this now. Because it's her helicopter or something. Aw, man. Oh, it's still playing, man. Well, there goes that idea. It's like we're playing Drake's and Tomb Raider all over again. Pretty high climb we got. Alright guys, I hope this is the one. I don't want it to do that shit again.
Position.
Oh, his buddy didn't even notice.
Attune your eyes, narrow your chakras. If you don't see any big bliss containers, that's not the place. Head up river, dude, we're gonna find it.
Alright, so this is not it, guys. Sorry. Damn it, man. I feel like it would have been nice if we could have used that helicopter. The damn radio wouldn't turn off, so this ain't happening. You know, his wingsuit. Watch out for the trees and shit. This might be it.
You should see big green bliss containers in there. Like kale smoothie colored, not avocado. You can tell the difference because... Yo, I know you're like in it, but I had a brain flash. That place is some kind of old mining place. Explosives all
All right, so we got. Oh shit, man.
I'm gonna get a better view.
I'm not sure where that other sniper is. Oh, there he is. Oh shit, sorry about that, guys. My battery's going low. Controller is dying. Some dynamite. I'm feeling I'm gonna need that.
The containers! Save the blood containers!
Shit. Of this shit. Oh, there it is.
I can see the bliss clouds from here, dude. That's toxic freedom right there. Addy was right about you. A 10-gallon hat with spurs. That might be a sex thing. It's hard to know with Addy. Anyway, later.
I thought he was just sitting there, man. Let's go. Oh, okay. Oh shit, guys. This man's not drinking water.
Don't understand. Did you think you could just continue to do what you wanted without consequences? I've been reasonable, I've been fair. But you were just so selfish. You forced someone to leave that didn't want to go. Also, you could be what? A hero? Do you know what hubris is? Arrogance before the gods. The Greeks saw it as a dangerous form of pride that invoked the goddess Nemesis, who would seek retribution.
I win this hand. You have to wear a button. What do you say?
Straight flush.
If violence is the only language you choose to speak, I'll speak your language. And when their blood is on your hands,
and when their blood is on your hands.
We'll see how heroic you feel.
We'll see how heroic you feel.
What are you doing?
I'm sorry to have to do this.
I'm sorry to have to do this.
I wanted there to be another way.
I wanted there to be another way.
But you made your choice.
But you made your choice. I told you, I didn't want to leave.
Damn, man. Alright guys, so somehow we just wake up in the field of bliss over here. It's like a recurring theme, we just get captured and then wake up outside. Oh, okay, we got some snipers up here. That one actually looked like it was coming from up over here somewhere. Somehow I got that. I'm not sure how to get up there, guys. I wonder if I'm missing something because I'm in a hurry. Alright, let's try to go around the back. Alright, I think there's a way up back here. Possibly. There's gotta be a way up. There we go. We can climb up on this. Let's go. Damn it, I don't know about this.
Aww. Still trying to be the hero. It's too late, you know. You should have listened when you had the chance.
Screw this shit.
You're fucked as soon as the deputy shows up.
Faith, hold. A reckoning is coming. Eden's Gate is a force of nature. You try to keep us out of this building, and we must teach you the truth. Nothing can stop the Father.
I should be out there hunting his deputy, not watching over these people.
Oh.
For sure.
Okay, there's a couple of them still alive. Secure the area.
People disappear.
Where's the sheriff?
I'm sure this is for the greater good.
They had their chance.
Alright, I don't think they'll have a chance to kill the hostage if I just...
We'll guide these disbelievers whether they like it or not.
The fight is over for you. Now you can relax and accept his
how
work.
He didn't see me.
Faith will show you. If you walk the path, you'll be safe. If you fight up, you will die.
Go for it!
Church isn't letting anyone go now.
Going for a freeze the father!
I got one more. At least.
You're never getting past the gates of Eden!
Unless we can figure a way out.
Oh, there he is. I was about to say.
Praise the Lord.
Okay, I can free them before they get shot.
Thanks for freeing me. Peggy's won't get away with this.
Alright, cool. So he picked up a gun.
Something happened with Virgil and the Marshal, and then everything went nuts. They got the sheriff, Rook. They got everyone. We're in trouble. We gotta move. The gate's locked. One of those fuckers out there has the key. Hurry!
Alright, so it seems like we just gotta...
Bring the key!
Search the bodies. One of them has it. Two, we got one here. Oh, he might have it. There it is.
Hurry, Rook! Over here!
Alright, let's go.
You're trying so hard. It's sad.
Where is she?
Knowing it's all for nothing.
Still talking shit.
Oh, no. 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 Help me! Put pressure on it! Come on, Rich. Come on. Come on. This is what she does. Takes. Destroys. Find her. Kill her. Don't let her get away with this.
Not sure who's listening, guys. So it's like, I kind of want to turn the game music back on. I just, I was so worried about that with, Alright, let's go. She's just chilling. Fuck, man. I don't know where she is. I can hear her singing. Here, whistling and shit. Fuck it, man. I'm just gonna pick the lock and get some extra money. Shit's going down with Faith right now. Alright, let's go. So I'm really not sure where she's at. It's like, I guess we do have to keep going this way.
When this is over, we will all be together in the bliss.
All
Now you see what we can do. Come to me, and I'll show you a world you never dreamed possible.
And this place does look kind of cool, but I don't know about all that shit, Faith.
Walking the path, but now he understands its purpose, and he'll join our family in Eden. And if you try to stop him,
all right, guys, I feel like a boss battle's about to happen, so.
Your sheriff was a wall. A wall between you and the Father. A wall that kept you from seeing his truth. The word of the Father into his heart.
Where the hell is she?
And when he does, there's no coming back from that.
Just shoot rockets at it. Oh, fuck. Bad idea.
Later.
That was a bad idea. Shit, guys.
You could.
Oh, there she is.
Instead, we'll die alone.
Oh my goodness. I heal up. Fuck, man. I have that LMG right now.
Why do you keep fighting us? You know what's coming.
Oh, we got
the
ammo
Father
there.
Showed you. The world is crashing to an end. It is diseased and corrupt. The Father is offering you a chance to let go. Stop worrying. To be free. Round and round we go. Where we stop. Nobody knows. Over there.
What the fuck is this?
No, no, over there.
Oh, we gotta heal up there.
You are nothing. Where did I go? Oh, am I behind you?
So many of these guys. I'm throwing rocks and shit, man. Alright, we gotta find these ones here, guys. Take this crazy bitch down.
You will never know what I know! You throw away what I offer? You don't know what he'll do! It's not my fault. None of this was my fault.
Funny how she starts talking different when her health's getting lower.
He plied me with drugs. He threatened me. I was 17. I was just a child.
Fucking ammo boxes just disappeared.
sees what you do, and he will remember.
Got a lot of health, guys. Did we got it?
You still don't understand. You don't know what it is you're doing, do you? Joseph believes he's our savior. But you'll be the one who decides what happens. You are the start. He'll be the end. It was always gonna happen this way. You'll walk the path. You'll rescue your sheriff. You'll be the hero. And then you'll choose.
No.
And if you don't listen to him,
I just actually realized that was some foreshadowing. If you've already played the game, you might understand what I mean there. Sheriff. And some Far Cry 3 vibes right here. Oh shit.
Have much time, Rook. The Blizz. You have to stop it. You have to hurry. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved the wretch.
We can stop them, guys.
Shut it all down.
Like, I want to try to, but I don't know, man.
Get over here, Rook! Hurry!
We gotta somehow turn the bliss off real quick.
Go for it.
warning. Yet.
All security logs now offline. So we got two regions freed now. I'm not sure if it's going to go into another cutscene or not, so after this loading screen, I guess we'll find out. And I might end the video with that. We'll see real quick.
You look like hell.
Yeah, well, I feel like it too.
Need help getting back inside?
Hell no, I'll manage.
I didn't think you could pull this off. You saved a lot of people here today, Rook. Don't forget that.
Hey, can you give me a hand?
Better go.
You know, there was a moment just before you arrived. I just lost all hope. I couldn't see a way out. But you led the way. A lot of good people died, but everyone here, all of us, we're alive because of you. And I'm damn proud of you. Now, I want you to find that goddamn Joseph Seed, bring him to justice, or put him in the ground. That's an order, Deputy.
A seal has been opened. My faith. My faith. She was not the first to carry that name, but she was the most devoted. She was like many of you when she came to me. Broken. Lost. I put my faith inside her. And she became angelic. Perfect. And those sinners took her away from us. It is faith that holds us together. And without it, we are lost. So we must never lose faith. And those that try to harm us will suffer.
All right, guys, we did it. Oh, what is that? Oh, looks like a shotgun.
The jail's been closed for about 10 years. Guess they figured it's best shipping the trash out of the county.
Jesus Christ, you did it. Faith's gone. Henbane River is free. And with John in the ground, there's only Jacob left. He's dug into the north. Get going, Deputy. Kent, if you're near a shop, you might want to pop in. There's some new toys you might want to play with.
All right, guys. Thank you for watching, and I'll catch you in the next part, man. Let's go.